So can you give me a little bit of background information on where Tom is from, and maybe do you know what he did before the war?
He worked in a factory, a small company factory that made paper boxes, all different sizes and shapes. And they had machinery and I guess about 25 people. It varied over time. And he started there when he was in his early teens, actually. He got 1 year of high school, which I think was pretty good back then. Made $3 a week.
Quakers were.
He worked. He always says he worked for a Quaker. They were pretty strict. They went by the clock. But my uncle was always very industrious, very, very active, and so it was probably not easy for him, but he was good at it.
The owner of the establishment, he worked with the people.
And who was that, Conley or Gillum? What was his name? His last name? Was it Conley or Gillum? I must forget.
Gillum was the one who went to Canada. He was a neighbor. He just a little fella, something like that. He came from West Philly. Well, Conley was the name. The name of it was Conley. Conley.
Yes, I remember.
They were Quakers.
My uncle was working there. And during the war, at the beginning of the war, everybody was given a number, like a draft number. And my uncle, Tommy, he had a very high number. So he wasn't going to get called for quite a while. But his brother, my uncle Gus, the oldest one, he had a very low number. And he would be called early on. And what my uncle did was take my uncle Gus's number. And it was very generous of him because my uncle Gus was the biggest one in the family. He was 6 feet, even back then. But he was very slow. I think today he would have been diagnosed with some sort of something related to autism. Okay. He was perfectly functionally held a job all his life, but my Uncle Tommy went in much earlier than he had to, and he was 4 years in service. And starts with what Amy is holding there.